There's more to this stupid ass game.
Something I have to tell you.
Don't care. Didn't I?
Where's Hendrix?
He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNI diagnostics.
Don't care. Can I trust you?
Can I trust you?
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. Could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded, waiting for our go.
Shit! Kane, we just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead, or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. Coming in for landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Await are all clear.
Hold on!
Operating with a human pilot!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
Got a fix on Taylor? When we're ready? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hall's on the move.
Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
have to interface before we lose her.
Please don't.
So this is what we do now? Kill her own because they blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do. I know. And I'm sorry.
Hello?
What is this? Kane! Kane! Hendrix!
Hendrix! Mr. Kruger, I don't think you quite appreciate or even
what
understand
is that?
What I'm telling you.
Is that a baby? Hello?
Hello?
Is anyone there?
Why wouldn't you just ask,
Please listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a
tool. Where Taylor is.
If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to stand it on the porch.
Paul?
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI. Something went wrong. Can you hear me?
That's a crusty ass baby.
This can't be.
This can't be.
Kane, can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please. It's the Black Project. Date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? Started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere. Sarah? That voice. Do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been ticked off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects. Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need. Hall, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
Oh! Taylor, you okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay, let me help you recalibrate. Tara! Can you hear me? I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history.
Oh, this is kind
of
cool.
One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Fast Stone. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II. This has to be an illusion.
So satisfying about shooting them in the head. It's like something about the sound that they make.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers. The dire wolves. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Relax. Imagine echoes in a forest.
Dude!
Sarah, who was that voice? Have you heard it before?
You forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
We needed to know the truth. You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at that black station?
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhang. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation, just like Zhe Zhang. Why? Sarah? Why do you think we're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why did you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to let go.
This is the path we both must take.
Over here.
Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Oh, dude, that was so clean. Oh my god, that was fucking awesome. It like hit that little post and bounced back into the house. Exactly where I needed it to. That was so fucking good.
The German Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Oh, guys.
This is out of control.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We need to stop this.
You should not be here.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where'd you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert? Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now? It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates. Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selene? What happened in Kevachet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
No use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it.
We were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Paul, suit up, deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. it was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It is just a way of calming down the test subjects. Controlling them.
I think I know what this is.
You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I know what's happening.
Zombies?
What the
hell
is that?
Oh my fucking god.
What? What?
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
At least they're little zombies time. I need to move through the house because I'm just camping, bro. I mean, I can go to round 100.
Whatever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us.
Who are you? What do you want?
Yo, I could probably train this here.
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNI. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
Please help me!
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
You okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that isn't all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.